Kathmandu Airport Information, Papa 1102 Zulu. Wind 046 at 12. Visibility greater than 20 miles in snow. Sky condition, ceiling 4000. Broken. Temperature minus 4, dew point minus 14. UNH 1001. Visual runway 2 in use. Landing and departing runway 2. VFR aircraft stay direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have Papa. Kathmandu ground, DeHavilland, Niner, November, Alpha Echo, Tango, with Papa. Request taxi for takeoff, east departure.
DeHavilland, Niner, November, Alpha Echo, Tango. Taxi to and hold short of runway 2. Using taxiway Alpha 5, runway 2. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 2. Via taxiway Alpha 5, runway 2. DeHavilland, Alpha Echo, Tango. Kathmandu ground, airwave 1673 with Papa, ready to taxi IFR.
Airwave 1673, taxi to and hold short of runway 2, via taxiway Alpha 5, runway 2. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 2, via taxiway Alpha 5, runway 2. Airwave 1673. Kathmandu departure, DeHavilland, Niner, November, Alpha Echo Tango, this time DeHavilland, 2 miles northeast of Kathmandu, 5,500. Request clearance, transition, Charlie, airspace. DeHavilland, Niner, November, Alpha Echo Tango, Kathmandu departure, squawk 0564. Squawk 0564, DeHavilland, Alpha Echo Tango. DeHavilland, Alpha Echo Tango, radar contact, 3 miles northeast of Kathmandu, 6,000, clear to the Charlie airspace. Clear to the Charlie airspace, DeHavilland, Alpha Echo Tango. We'll be right back.
blow my whistle.
Airway 1673, climb and maintain flight level 250. Climb and maintain flight level 250.